think that was all.
It's that prisoner again. Kill him. He might be working with the assassins.
No, he is not one. He can help us. He must help us. As you wish, they cannot understand why I trust you. They've not seen what I've seen. How can I explain? Listen, you know the Nine, how they guide our fates with an invisible hand. I've served the Nine all my days, and I chart my course by the cycles of the heavens. The skies are marked with numberless sparks, each a fire, and every one a sign. I know these stars well, and I wonder, which sign marked your birth? The signs I read show the end of my path. My death, a necessary end, will come when it will come. Your stars are not mine. Today the tower shall prove a stout refuge in time of need. My dreams grant me no opinions of success. Their compass ventures not beyond the doors of death. In your face, I behold the sun's companion. The dawn of Akatosh's bright glory may banish the coming darkness. With such hope, and with the promise of your aid, my heart must be satisfied. trophies of my triumphs precede me, that I have lived well, and my ghost shall rest easy. Men are but flesh and blood. They know their doom, but not the hour. In this, I am blessed to see the hour of my death, to face my apportioned fate, then fall. I go to my grave, a tongue shriller than all the music calls me. You shall follow me yet for a while, then we must part.
You may as well make yourself useful. Carry that torch and stick to it.
We're the Emperor's bodyguards. Our job is to get him out of situations like this.
Well, I admit, not one for the plan.
My job is to make sure the Emperor gets out of here alive, and I intend to do it.
So let us do our job. We'll be all right.
Let me take a look. Looks clear. Come on. We're almost through this.
Spot from the other side. A trap!
What about that site?
Where's the truck? Let's go! scum! Oblivion, take you!
Stand against the Prince of Destruction and his mortal servants. He must not have the Amulet of Kings. Take the amulet, give it to Joffrey. He alone knows where to find my last son. Find him and close shut the jaws of Oblivion.
It wasn't on the Emperor's...
Strange. You saw something in it. Trusted you. They say it's the dragon blood that flows through the veins of every septum. They see it. The Amulet of Kings is a sacred symbol of the Empire. Most people think of the Red Dragon crown, but that's just jewelry. The amulet had... He must have... Joffrey, he said that? Why?
Because he's a Caius.
Nothing I ever heard about, but Joffrey would be the one to know. He's the Grand Master of my order. Although you may not think so to meet him, he lives quietly as a monk at Wainham Priory, near the city of Coral.
How do I get there?
First, you need to get out of here. Through that door must be the entrance to the sewers, past the locked gate. That's where we were heading. It's a secret way out of the Imperial City, or it was supposed to be secret. You'll need this key for the last door into the sewers.
The sewers?
There are rats and goblins down there. But from what I've seen of you, I'm guessing you're an experienced agent. Am I right?
Thank you.
I wasn't far off. In any case, rats and goblins won't give you any trouble. You must get the amulet to Joffrey. Take no chances, but proceed to Wayne and Pryor immediately. Got it? Good. The Emperor's trust was well placed.
What about you? What will you do?
I'll stay here to guard the Emperor's body and make sure no one follows him. You better get moving. The tower's got you.
Leave the entrance.
Thank you. must have been the wind.
Fuck off, ya fucker. just a bit.